and you got a guy who's a tough club fighter. It's like this right here is just like Sylvester Stallone in Apollo Creed. The reason why he was able to make Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, the only reason he was able to make them kind of movies is because people believed in bullshit. See, this ain't gonna be that Rocky 7 movie, because the real motherfucker gonna win for real. The real guy who pulled the win gonna win.